How awesome does it feel to win? Let's go, Kings! But hey, it would be even better if America could win. And we can win when we elect Ron Paul for president. Ron Paul for 2012, people! That's the only way we'll have the end of wars, the endless war on terror, which is the war on the American people's freedoms. All of you are being spied on, tracked by Homeland Security.
Just get rid of Obama, that's all we do.
Yes, we gotta get rid of Obama. But Ron Paul, is the only man that could beat him. Don't let the lying, cheating, whore media make you feel that Ron Paul can't win. We can have a constitutional, libertarian president. The true statesman. For 30 years, Ron Paul has never flip-flopped. That bullcrap about him being racist, all he does is fight for civil rights.
Who's Ron Paul?
Ron Paul is a candidate that the mass media tries to hide from us all. They try to make you believe in a mannequin like Mitt Romney. They try to make you believe that Al-Qaeda, you know, Al-CIA-da, Al-Qaeda was created by our treacherous CIA in 1979, which is a big new Brzezinski. We could do our own homework and find this out. We know that Hillary Clinton admits to working with Al-Qaeda. They let Al-Qaeda take over Libya. But Al-Qaeda might be in your bag, or in your closet, or under your bed. No, the American people are the new terror suspect. Look into the MIAC report. Look at how Ron Paul is the only honest truther. He's like an activist. His mere existence is a protest against the status quo. The lying whore media wants you to believe that Ron Paul can't win because he has these wacky ideas of personal freedom. You know, to keep the TSA out of your pants. TSA are molesting our daughters. Why should I shut up when we're being secretly arrested with the NDAA bill, the National Defense Authorization Act, allows the military to occupy our streets? Homeland Security is spying on every single thing you say and do because you might wake up to the fact that the banker bailout was about you being a debt slave serf.
We're gonna die anyway.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna die anyway. We have a chance to protect the earth and the innocents. Yeah, yeah. I'm a little nervous in front of a crowd of morons like yourself, sir. Some of us are waking up. Some of us aren't just laughing and being alcoholic moron sheep. Some of us are waking up to how we're being groped and molested by TSA. No, Obama's a dictator that just passed a bill that could secretly arrest American citizens. The National Defense Authorization Act can secretly arrest and indefinitely detain any terror suspect. American citizens are the new terror suspect because you might be an occupier of a federal building. They're molesting our children through the TSA airports, and they're setting up checkpoints nationwide. Highway checkpoints. Go to Infowars.com. Just search the web. Look into alternative media and stop trusting the corporate-owned mainstream media whore propaganda machine. MSNBC, Fox, so I don't even want to say their loser names, but they're liars, and Ron Paul can and will win with your assistance. Ron Paul, the only honest statesman for 30 years. Look into his record. All they have is one little thing about someone else wrote a blurb about some racist quote and they try to attach it to Ron Paul. use your own perception, man. Use your own discernment. Look into Ron Paul for yourselves. Look into the NDAA, the National Defense Authorization Act. A Senate bill that was just passed and signed by dictator, puppet, Emperor Obama. And it can secretly arrest any American citizen that the White House sees fit. And you don't even have to have a charge against you. You will never have a trial, and you can never have an attorney. You will be indefinitely detained under the National Defense Authorization Act. Look into it. It was just passed. We are all susceptible to being victims to indefinite detainment.
Get a life!
I have a life. I wake up people. I wake up morons. I wake up morons in the street that think I'm lying. Look into your own research. I am free humanity, just like you are. I am infinite consciousness. Multi-dimensional infinite consciousness. And so are you. And the globalists, the ruling class, the Illuminati, never wanted you to know that you have infinite potential. It's in your pineal gland, the third eye, that sodium fluoride calcifies in. Sodium fluoride blocks out your ability to access higher levels of consciousness. On a quantum level, do your own homework. Do your research on these facts. You already know we have a lying, cheating, mass murderous, federal pedophile mafia in place of our government. They've hijacked our government and imploded our economy through fraud and signed us on to this banker bailout derivative fiat debt. But we're not paying it. Just like I'm not never paying my $600 that I owe to Bank of America. Because they're pieces of trash.
Hell yeah.
And Wells Fargo.
Wells
Fargo, Wachovia were caught laundering billions of drug money. Our ATF, the Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms, an explosive agency, they were caught shipping guns into Mexico. Arming Mexican drug cartels. Our federal mafia pedophile illegitimate government were caught shipping guns into Mexico to blame it on your Second Amendment. Your right to own a gun and protect yourselves against like LA gangbanger morons or stuff like that. You know, moron animals that live by the gun. Respect the awesome law enforcement that we still have, because we still do have awesome LA cops and awesome sheriffs that are not bowing down to this federal power grab, the overreach of power of the federal mafia death cult that is the prison industrial complex and the military industrial complex that your taxpayer dollars keep feeding. Yo, Ron Paul for 2012, he'll fire everybody. Ron Paul will fire all the pedophiles that are groping you at the TSA checkpoints, sticking their hands down your pants with those blue rubber gloves that they don't even change out. They don't even switch them.
But we like it.
Yeah, it's freaky, right? Freaky deaky. Yo, the TSA, what does it take to want to have a TSA job? What does it take to be a nanny state police state tyrant to want to grope others? These are not real patriots that are caring about the Constitution. They wouldn't even take the job if they were constitutional people. Look into Ron Paul for 2012. And we can have a free society. We can legalize marijuana. I knew you'd like that. We could have some disclosure and accountability at Area 51. Don't you want to know about alien technology? Why are we kept in the dark. Our taxpayer dollars pay for alien technology research. And we can't even find out what's going on? Well, let's stop being slaves. Wake up peacefully, non-violently. Resist.
What the fuck?
Wake up to the fact that you're a slave if you're a moron and pay taxes that are unlawful. Thank you. Ron Paul for 2012, that's what we're going to be doing when he's elected. We're going to get the criminals to just smile with mannequin faces out of the White House. Thank you to the amazing, honorable police officers that we still have that defend free speech. And they give me that knowing nod, that nod that they know that they work for absolute criminals, absolute corrupt criminal private interest. We have no more government. It's been hijacked by corporate foreign banks. That's where the bailout money went to. Private offshore foreign accounts. Ask Hank Paulson. He'll stutter worse than I do. Look into Ron Paul for 2012. Learn how we have a federal pedophile mafia at the top of the pyramid of control, drugging us through the sodium fluoride water, the tap water that's added with Prozac, the GMO foods that send you crawling straight to Big Pharma.
The sodium fluoride.
Sodium fluoride in our tap water and in so many products is not good for teeth. Please look into the countless websites that are not fringe conspiracy theory. They're provable researched fact. Just like Ron Paul being an honorable statesman, constitutional through and through for 30 years straight. Obama's a puppet dictator whore of the banksters. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeedy. We have a treasonous, treacherous Congress that could pass a bill that could basically barbecue babies on the White House lawn. Pretty much, if they could secretly arrest American citizens on American soil, that's right. I said they could secretly arrest American citizens without a charge or a trial. With the National Defense Authorization Act, you can be indefinitely detained without any charge against you. That's way worse than the Patriot Act. Because, you know, the war is over. That's why we brought the troops home. No, they're going to occupy our streets because you, the powerful gun owners of America, might rise up to the criminal, pedophile, federal mafia. Our illegitimate, treasonous joke of a government that's just hitmen, executioners, that I have absolutely not one ounce of fear for. We are free humanity, rising up, taking our power back. Ron Paul for 2012, even if you think he can't win when they rig the voting machines. You have to vote for him because it exposes the fraud. And plus we put the true ideas of freedom and liberty out there for all of the corporate whores to deal with. Yes, Ron Paul for 2012, people. I love you all. Go to Infowars.com. Do your own homework. Do your research about how we have a pedophile federal mafia. That's why TSA is sticking hands down our pants every chance they get, setting up checkpoints nationwide, groping you and your toddlers. Literally penetrating the body of Miss America. You can look that up on YouTube. Our former Miss America was penetrated by the TSA with a strip search. What more will we tolerate? This is not a call for violence. This is a call for you to wake up and start getting interested in the world around you. Look, it's deeper than just getting paper bags or instead of plastic. It's deeper than just buying your own fabric Trader Joe's bag or something. Come on, be really green and elect Ron Paul, a guy who doesn't lie through his teeth. Why aren't you sick of being conned? Why aren't you sick of being molested by the TSA, spied on by Homeland Security? All of your emails, all of your tweets, everything. Jesus Christ, I love you. Come on. Ron Paul for 2012, people. Let's get the criminal pedophiles out of our lives. They're spying on us with microphones and cameras and the streetlights. I wish this was like X-Files conspiracy theory stuff. This is true, provable, easily researched fact. Ron Paul for 2012. Wake up. Take your power back peacefully. Resist the sodium fluoride in the tap water and all of the products that are dumbing you down, creating a sevenfold increase in bone cancer on record. The BPA products, bisphenol A, in the plastic containers are actually feminizing males and hyper-feminizing women. The BPA, bisphenol A, that chemical that leaks off in your plastic from the containers, and it's in almost every container of all of our products. And our loving federal mafia government, of course they know about it. Because they hate you. No, they love you. They're spying on you for your safety. Nah, Canada's got a police state too, brother. Police state too. Didn't you see the G20? Ron Paul for 2012 is the only way to be a true American these days. Elect a true constitutionalist. Look into Ron Paul. I love you all.